Now let's have the boogie steps. Okay, so the basic for boogie, it's like this. Let me face you first. So again, start with your right foot stepping backward. So step it backward like this. And then bring it beside your left foot and do a point step, point. After that, do the same on your left foot, point. And then step backward with your right foot, backward. Again, from backward, point, and point, and backward. Okay, again, point, and backward. A bit faster this time. Point, backward, point, backward. Okay, now, look at how my upper body moves. If I do a point motion here, my upper body is tilted towards this area as well. If I do a point motion at this area, look how my body will adjust to it. So this is the secret of gaining balance in this kind of steps. Okay, so let's do this again and notice how my body moves, my hand movement as well, because this one also adds up to your balance. Okay, 5, 6, 7, go, step backward, point, step backward, point, step backward. Okay, let me face this side. Step backward, point, step backward, point, step backward. Okay, now, how do we do the turn in boogie? Let me face this side again. So it's like this, step backward, and then point. So look what I did. I do a pivot motion with my right foot, and this one, I pointed it here. Okay, instead of having the usual position like this, just like what we did with the basic step a while ago. Okay, it's like this. And then your right foot, step it backward. So the basic of boogie a while ago, that is stepping backward, and then 1, 2, step backward, is still the same as you do the turn. Okay, so it's like this. And then do the same going to the side. So point, and backward. And you already had the turn. Again, 5, 6, 7, go, step backward, and point, I did a slight pivot there, and then point backward with your right, and then point with your right, pivot, point with your left, and then step backward with your right. Again, 5, 6, 7, go, point, pivot, point, backward, point, pivot point, and backward. So let's have it a bit faster this time. 5, 6, 7, go, backward, tan, 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 and tan, tan, tan. Again, 5, 6, 7, go, backward, tak, tak, tan, and tak, tak, tan. So notice again how my body moves. It's still the same principle. So it's always going like this, so that I can have balance. Okay? Now, that's the turning, and that's the basic step for boogie. There are other combinations that you can have for this particular ballroom dance, as long as you go with, you know, the correct tempo or timing for boogie. In fact, you could even have something like this, doing like this. That's the twist, you know? That's actually a part of boogie. So you can integrate that particular step. Another thing is you could have like this, okay? You could even have like this. That's still a part of the tempo in boogie, okay? But, you know, this time I will just have to focus on the basic step and the turn, okay? So let's try the basic steps and the turning as well. Let me face you this time. 5, 6, 7, go, tan, 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 and tan, and tan, tan, and tan, 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 and tan. Let's turn. 1, 2, 3, and 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, and 1, 2, 3. Okay, so it's 3 counts. Let's do it again a bit faster this time. 5, 6, 7, go, backward, tan, tan, backward, tan, tan, backward, tan, tan, backward. Let's turn. Tan, tan tan and tan 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 and tan tan tan. What did you notice, by the way? As I step my right foot backward, what's happening to my body? It's doing like this. Okay? So that's the boogie.